We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown. another superb Australian Grand Prix comes to an end, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver?